Showtime TFC Onliners, tuloy naman ang kasiyahan ngayong araw kasama ang ating resident online DJ, magician, na si Kuya Magic. Yay!
Hey everyone, good morning. Hello all the TFC Onliners. Good morning.
Good morning.
Kumusta everyone? Kumusta?
We're fine.
We're happy to have you again, Kuya Magic.
Yeah, I'm so excited to be back.
I'm excited. Kuya Magic, it's going to be my first time seeing you.
Oh yeah. Me too.
It's me, Daniel.
Oh yeah.
Daniel and Anne. Brace yourself because Kuya Magic has prepared a 3 magic tricks.
Oh!
So exciting! Oh my gosh! I love magic!
Me too.
Okay, guys. So, first of all, is everyone having a great evening, everybody, all the viewers?
Yes.
I hope everyone's
we are!
All
right.
Okay, so normally when I get my salary, when I was used to work, I used to get my salary in an envelope that looked just like this.
Will you give that to us? Kuya Magic.
The salary? You're gonna give it to us?
Oh, really? Yeah. Wow, thank you so much.
Let's try and do some magic right now, okay? So,
okay.
Let's think what we can do. Here we go, right? In the 3, 2, 1, just like that.
Oh my god!
We got some. Wow!
How does it happen?
Can you make it 1,000?
Kuya Magic, when you make 1,000, I'll send you the address. I'll send you my address, and then you can come over, okay?
How about just come over there and appear there and just give it to you personally? Next time.
That possible?
That's so great. Okay, next magic.
All right, so now we have these kind of boxes of playing cards. Okay, they're the bicycle brand. And what we can do is we can actually just do that. Ooh. And the box actually opens and the box vanishes.
Wait, look!
Great. You did that so smoothly.
Can I rewind?
That was so fast.
Can I rewind? I want to rewind.
It didn't even... Yeah,
by
like
doing
flash.
That, huh?
So now, normally when I do magic, I don't just do magic to the adults. Sometimes I do magic to the kids as well. And I was a children's magician, hence why you saw some balloons earlier. 225 different animals I do. So, and sometimes the kids can be quite creative, so you have to kind of combine everything together. But I actually have a trick to show you, and you guys have to pay a lot of attention, okay? Right.
Okay, we're gonna pay a lot. I love magic talaga.
Okay, now you have to remember. You have to remember what side I put this dice in. Okay, you have to remember the side I put it in. Okay.
All right.
Okay.
I'm gonna turn it around now, and I'm gonna move it a little bit.
Okay.
So which side is it on? Left or right?
Right.
Right, it's on the right. No, you're wrong. Try again. All right, so which side is it
left,
on now? Left. Okay, now it's on the left.
Left. No, you're wrong. Try again, one more time.
Okay, one more time.
You say left again.
Left again. You're wrong. In fact, it's not even in here at all.
Oh, really?
Actually. Here.
Oh my gosh!
The whole time. Wow.
How? Oh my god. How did it happen?
What is that?
But I hear a sound, Kuya Magic. I hear a sound every time you move.
Yeah.
That's magic, everyone.
Maybe TFC Onliners, you can rewind it on YouTube, though.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Rewind
see for yourself.
Mm-hmm. All right, okay, let's go with, this one, I have to pay attention. This is the fastest card trick in the world.
Okay.
Guinness World Records, guaranteed fastest card trick in the world.
Okay.
No switches. Okay, so here I've got my red deck of cards. Okay, I'm just going to show you, they're all there. You can see there's no sleight of hands or anything. So what I'm going to do is, Daniel, would you like to say stop anywhere you like?
Sure. Stop.
Here? Are you okay here or would you like to change? Here. Okay, now watch this.
Okay.
Six of spades.
Why?
It's the only one that doesn't have a back. The back has disappeared.
Look.
Can you do cool, it to right? another card?
All right, so yeah, here we go. It's back again. You want to go again? All right, here we go.
Really?
Here we go.
Really?
Oh my God.
Hold on.
It's a normal card.
Oh, wow.
How about we do something a little bit better? The fastest card trick in the world. Here we go. Something a little bit better. Let's see if we can make the whole pack
oh my god
vanish. Every single one, huh?
Oh my god.
Did you do that?
My mind hurts. That
are just pieces of cards, right? Okay, now watch. Here we go.
Oh my gosh.
Just like that. Boom. We're back in business again, guys.
Oh, wow.
So fast. Wow.
LCD card? Is that a real card or a TV card? LCD, what you call it?
Green screen like that.
Green screen.
Magic, I have a question. Is it really hard to learn magic? Yeah. Things like that. Is it hard or is it just easy peasy for you?
Well, I think it's the same with any profession. It's like the professional will say that it's easy, mm-hmm. but it's because they practiced it. But it's like everything, you know, as long as you practice, you can get mm-hmm. good at it. There are some magic tricks that are very easy to do. For example, some things like this, where you take a pack of cards and you just cover it up, give it a blow. And yeah, the whole box just vanishes. You know, these kind of tricks like this, these are the kind of things that are very simple to learn, very easy to learn. And then you can go up to like the level of like, you know, card swipes. And I mean, you can see some very famous magicians as well. They can do some sort of fanning and stuff like that. That's the stuff that
mm-hmm. Hey, Magic, do you believe on the saying that hand is faster than the eye? Diba, the magician? Yeah.
Did you just see that?
I didn't see.
I waved at you, but my hand was too fast.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So that's true. The saying is true.
The saying is very, very true. But
oh, my God.
Why did you decide to do magic? Like, what inspired you to start?
Well, actually, I was on holiday. I was very, very young. And I just went to the shop and I bought one pack of cards. And I just started doing magic to people around the pool in the resort. And everyone was so fascinated. On the last hour, I got my cards wet. And I were ruined. I got damaged. So I went to the shop in the resort the next day to buy another pack, and they sold out because everybody that I did magic to bought playing cards. And I was like, what? And I inspired so many people
to learn
to do magic, and I was like, wow. I can't stop doing this. It's crazy. All right, let's do one more quickly. I mean, I've got a few.
Okay,
more,
one more magic.
Okay.
Right, and just tell me when to stop. All right. Anywhere you like.
All right. Stop.
Are you happy here or do you want to go again?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, right. Remember this one? Seven of diamonds, okay? Oh, I've got a blue card in there.
Okay.
Seven of diamonds, okay? What I'm going to do is just going to cut it, the deck, right? Seven of diamonds is here.
Okay.
I'm shaking because I'm nervous. No, not really. Right, here we go. Let's see if we can do this. Oh my gosh. This takes a little bit of
the power.
Right. Okay, I don't think this is going to work because my hands are shaking too much.
Okay.
Come on! It's going to happen! Where are you? No, it's not going to happen, guys. It's not happening. It's not happening. Oh, well, it's not happening. I'll have to show you that one next time because it's shaking. But anyway,
okay.
Yeah, shaky.
You really, I think one thing you have to do is you have to be really focused, right?
Yeah.
For your magic.
Yeah, well, I mean, this one I just showed you actually was my backup trick because I was only going to do three, but I guess I went through them too fast. I've got so much time. So I have my deck of cards here. Now, this is one of my favorite decks. Because you can actually create any picture you want. So here we go. I'm a big fan of dragons. Oh. Look at that.
Oh. Wow.
But before it's an umber, right?
Yeah, there you go.
How did it happen?
That's my magic, guys. That's my magic.
Wow. Oh my God. This is the time for you to promote any your social media accounts. You want to promote any
Guys, you can, you can find me on YouTube on Koya Magic. You can find me on TikTok, Koya Magic. And if you want to learn some magic, I go live on TikTok every evening and I teach some magic. So if you guys want to learn some, come and say hi.